tell me more about standardisation in this industry. What are we lacking, and where do we need to really focus our efforts?
That's a difficult question, of course. So my statement is always that our industry, and I'm a newcomer to this industry, I've been here only 3 years, is 10 to 15 years behind the other industries. The statement is coming from the fact that we have been very reluctant to use automation or standardization. When I talk about automation, it means that you can't always reinvent the wheel, and that's happening nowadays. So all those different kind of applications that we have around the world, they seem to be once in a lifetime applications, and that's of course not the right thing. The thing is really going through the standardization, meaning from that point of view that you have to have these solutions, ready-made solutions that you can then copy to write and use for the next application. But then by going to use the word about standardization, so it has so many different levels. So if you think about standardization, the low end, lowest level, so then we talk about connectivity, we talk about which kind of data exchange we could have. Then we go to the next level, term logistics system level, so it's different views. Then we go to the TOS level, it's totally different kind of views from what we talk about standardization. And I always want to push that at the low end we can handle quite, I would not say easily, but it's manageable. But the more you get to the processes, and that's where you get the biggest benefit and payback, the more you go to those and standardize them, the better it will be for the industry. And then if I think about standardization, so we should not do such a mistake that we standardize all the bits and pieces so clearly that there's no place for the innovation. Of course we have to have the innovation. That's why I talk always from the higher end to coming down. But then I would like to start to use the word openness instead of the standardization. Of course we have to have the standard tools, we have to make these modules, we have to do these things. But then the key point is just that they will be open. And when I mean open, it means that they are transparent, you know what they are supposed to do, and you are able to make the connections, you are able to get the data out, you are able to get the data in. So instead of standardization, so after first things to be done after standardization, we should start to talk about openness very much. And openness is also relating about earning logics from the supplier point of view, so how we are paid for these kind of activities that we are doing. And there are a lot of opportunities. First standardize, then open the systems. That's the way to go.
Great. Thank you for your insights on this.
Thank you very much. It was a great pleasure to be here.